You know, time and time again, it's been said and shown, people fear the unknown. They fear change because it's strange. They feel comfortable with their familiar everyday routine, the familiar everyday places and faces. Some have never set foot out the hood they grew up in because they don't want to broaden their horizon. It's like they are afraid to leave their comfort zone. That's right, they are afraid to leave their comfort zone.
As I sit here looking all around, everything I want can be found in this town. Yeah, I thought about leaving, going on the roam, but this is my hood, this is my home. But even though I'm happy here, I visit places far and near. Sometimes it's good to have a change of scene, cause the grass can be just as green. You never know if you don't go, and if you don't know, you'll never grow. Step out, step out, step out, step out your comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out, step out your comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out, step out your comfort zone. Now don't be afraid to venture out, see what the other side is all about. Deep inside there's another you with another you. Sometimes you don't start to live until you take a new perspective. Now to yourself, you must be true. It's good to try something new. A little bit of that, a little bit of this. You might want to get a bucket list. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. You're gonna feel a little awkward at first. You feel unsure and think the worst. But that's alright, you're not alone. Everybody is afraid of the unknown. If it don't feel right and you have some doubt, you can always turn around and back out. A change can sometimes open your eye. You never know until you try. There's nothing to fear but fear itself. Now take that fear and put it on the shelf. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Come on. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. If you're scared to try that and you're scared to try this, there's a whole lot of life that you're gonna miss. Coulda, woulda, shoulda's what losers say when they look back on yesterday. But yesterday is gone with the last sunset. Will you be looking back filled with regret? Sometimes you gotta live without a care. Sometimes in life you gotta take a dare. Don't wait around till you're old and gray. Start stepping out and start it today. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Come on. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Come on. Step out, step out, step out. Step out that comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Come on. Step out, step out, step out. Step out that comfort zone. Step out, step out, step out. Step out your comfort zone. Come on. Step out.
Wait a minute. Well, I'll be doggone. A dummy on a smartphone. What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? You're strutting around like a big peacock with lots of bling in full stock. You're hooked up in the latest fashion. Clothes and jewelry are your passion. You got a body that's real, real tight. A fitness jock, ha, you're dynamite. When it comes to swag, you really rock it. You're looking good, and I can't knock it. You're so concerned about how you look, but have you ever read a book? You have lots of lovers in your bed, But tell me, brother, what's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? Now I can tell from your conversation, you're kind of short on information. It's best to remain silent and thought a fool than to speak out and remove all doubt. You don't need college to have a little knowledge, but judging from your vocabulary, you never ever read a dictionary, huh? Are you a child with lots of style, but very dense, with no substance? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? We live in an age of information rage. It jumped on computers from the paper page. All you do is go online for anything you wanna find. If you wanna learn a bit, all you do is Google it. Oftentimes you can find things to improve your mind. You gotta reap what you sow, so tell me, sister, what you know. What you know? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? Now you can be intelligent and still be ignorant. It all depends on where your time was spent. Now if you spent time learning about that, huh? And very little time learning about this, there's gonna be some things you're gonna miss. No matter your education, a big or small, you best believe no one knows it all. And trying to find out your time, but have something in your mind. What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? A lot of people are a brain dead, with empty space in their air head. Some feel the space, and some don't. Some seek knowledge and others won't. Now do you make the most, of your time? Are you doing things to improve your mind? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? We're looking for a job you can't ignore. What bosses are looking for? They're looking for a sure bet. They're looking for a high skill set. Now when it comes to muscles, some are strong as an ape. But when it comes to brains, they can't bust a grape. What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? We have access to a lot of information. All we need to get it is determination. But you don't seem to care, one bit. You don't even take advantage of it. Now there was a time when books were kept from slaves. Now if they knew about you, they would turn in their graves. What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head, brother? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? What's in your head, sister? What? What's in your head? What's in your head? What? What's in your head? That's your brain percolating, 'cause it needs stimulating.
Need those streets along.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself. You better check yourself.
Need those drugs along
before you wreck yourself. You walk around with all that energy, young, dumb, men, high strung. What, you 16, 17, 20 something?
Got your music loud and bumping.
Well, that's what you do when you're young. Can't say it's something I've never done.
But you new school brothers of today are gonna look too far astray. You better check yourself
before you wreck yourself. I say check yourself
before you wreck yourself. You got hormones off the chain. You engage your mouth before your brain. You're fast to act before you think. If you can't swim, you're gonna sink. Be careful of the things you do. Don't bite off more than you can chew. Driving when you should be napping is an accident waiting to happen. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. I say check yourself before you wreck yourself. Young black males are packed in jail, overcrowded and living in hell. They got there by breaking the law and bitching and moaning. They got a deal that's rough. Now you were the one who committed the crime. Now man up and do the time. To all y'all listening to my song, you better do right and turn from wrong. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. I say check yourself before you wreck yourself. I spoke on your brothers and your gangster worlds. Now I wanna holler at your young girls. Now just as sure as a beggar begs, now y'all lay down and spread your legs. You follow the crowd like the others, and before y'all know, y'all young mothers. Now if you lay down with Fast Eddie, you might be a mom before you wreck. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. I say check yourself before you wreck yourself. The fast lane is like a running ray train. If you don't slow your roll, you lose control. Life is too short to live it too fast. If you don't slow down, you won't last. And if you don't live, live and learn, you will surely crash, crash and burn. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. I say check yourself before you wreck yourself. The fast lane is like a running ray train. If you don't slow your roll, you lose control. The life is too short to live it too fast. If you don't slow down, you won't last. If you don't live, live and learn, you surely will crash and burn. You better check yourself,
check yourself
before you wreck yourself. I say check yourself.
Check yourself
before you wreck yourself.
Get back in school.
Check yourself.
Check yourself
before you wreck yourself.
I say stop being a fool.
You better check yourself.
Check yourself
before you wreck yourself.
Get back in school.
Check yourself.
Check yourself
before you wreck yourself. Check yourself.
Check yourself
before you wreck yourself.
Leave those drugs alone.
Check yourself, brother.
Check yourself
before you wreck yourself.
Wake up.
You better check yourself.
Check yourself.
Wake up.
Check. Check. Check.
Wake up.
Check. Check. Check yourselves. Wise up, young brothers and sisters. Wise up.